That morning.
Really? I'm glad. Can you take this back? I'll wrap it up for you. You want to take these
plans?
There's so much.
Yeah. I'll take a big
slice. I shouldn't tell you this, Shelby, but the next time you're coming home, I will do it. I consider making some cheese rolls like that.
Oh, God. Sorry,
we're gonna do fried chicken and cheese rolls one day.
Yeah. Well, the next time you're coming home, and your mother can let you know, and we'll plan on that. Okay.
And could I, while you're doing it, could you write down
the recipe? I will. Okay. Because, like I had told you, it was not a specific amount, but I can pretty much tell in this particular bowl when I put it in there, then I can write it down. Because he created that himself.
And they're just like the taste of my childhood.
Oh, and I have never been able to make them as good as he did. And I did it the same way.
Well, they were always amazing.
I don't know. Of course, they're back in
So do you know what year this is?
People didn't do this quick. No.
Nick Glory.
Is Carolina wearing white?
1960.
And at one point, some of those reels may have had things on. I don't know, places and dates maybe. I don't remember. Look at that big old van.
I know, right I like
there.
That.
I wonder what year that is. That might give us an indication.
I think that was a little bit men.
Oh, okay.
That's like 40 years old.
Really?
Well, this could very well have been in the 50s. I don't know.
I don't know. They look a little more protected.
Than they would have in the 50s.
I'm going to say tougher than the 50s.
It's the opposite. Woo! Got some color going on.
Is this the same game?
Probably not.
I doubt it.
Mm-hmm.
Really? Mm-hmm. That was bad. Oh, that's a marketing idea.
I have a feeling you're spinning the girls.
Who are they playing?
Looks like the bottom is sort of a yellow gold, don't it?
Man, they do it.
Oh, Wake Forest? What color is Wake Forest? I don't know.
Sorry,
my hair is
black. They're forming the shape of the skate. I think.
Did you see something else going around? It was the ball game. It was UNC's football game against Carolina Central or. It was one of them historically for like Andrew says HBCUs. And
I believe the great team
was 18. Yeah, it was 18. Did you see how the band like did their thing?
Yeah,
together?
I did see that. That was cute.
girls are not three-fourths naked like most of them are.
Yeah, horribly offensive if you're on the buzz screen.
There you go.
Yeah.
We don't
look at the poster too long. That doesn't
make it offensive. It's just erroneous.
Just like if you were to take a picture standing with somebody who's like been into dark horror, it's not a powerful picture.
Okay, that's true. Alright, I'm angry. Alright, I'm angry. A lot of pictures that are described as powerful aren't really powerful.
Most pictures that are described as powerful.
There are some pictures that are powerful. Those pictures are not.
I think all of those two are pretty good.
I guess I've forgotten how long this one is for.
Don't you agree?
But all those feet are pushed through what?
Right in Anna Faris's voice.
Isn't she married to Chris
yeah.
Pratt?
Yeah.
Oh, I know who she is now that you say that. Why would I know that? That's weird. Okay. But
she's weird. I think that she's been in Chris Pratt relationship 6 times this year.
That time the band all the show.
You think things exploded in
there? I actually thought football home teams wearing their true colors was a little older than, I mean, was newer than this. I knew. I mean, basketball has always worn. Basketball and baseball and soccer have always worn the lighter colors